Hi friends, I am Ankit and today I will show you how to hide folders and files in Windows 7. This method of hiding files are very common and can be used in Windows 7, 8 and 10. So just select the files you want to hide. Now first open your folder. Now in this folder there are two files and one folder named data. So first, to hide a folder, select the folder. Now right click on this folder. Here click on properties. In properties select hidden and press on OK. Now as you can see, we are not able to see our data folder. Now like this, if you want to hide a video file, then select the file and right click on it. Then go to properties. In properties select hidden and click on OK. Now our video file is also hidden. So friends, like this you can hide any folder or file in your computer. If you want to see your hidden files, then simply click on organize. Under organize, click on folder and search options. Now here click on view. Under view you need to select show hidden files, folders and drives and click on OK. Now your hidden folder and hidden file is viewable and you can use it as required, and again hide it by clicking on organized, folder and search options, and here selecting the option don't show hidden files and folders or drives. So friends, by the help of this feature you can very easily hide your files and folders in your computer. I hope you find this video useful. If you like the video, then press on like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press on bell icon to receive email notifications free of cost.